another travel vlog is about to ensue, and I've had no time to vlog this beforehand, but I am going to Michigan for St. Patrick's Day, visiting my boyfriend up there, and we're going to go up to Traverse City. Anyway, I had no time to vlog. I just dropped off Koda with my friend who has graciously offered to take care of her because my dog sitter's unavailable. So yes, let's make this happen. Now, the only other thing that is an update is I applied for global entry, which also gets you TSA pre-check, by the way. Since I'm going to the airport, I have my global entry, I guess, interview to finalize that process today as well. So two birds, one stone. I'm very curious if they ask me anything about my dual citizenship, especially because tensions with Russia are high right now. I'm really curious if they reject me for that. I hope not. Back on the underground train. Made it. Update. Easiest thing ever, took 5 minutes. But now they switched my gate to another terminal, so gotta hustle.
What are they doing?
Okay, with the engine troubles, there's a delay, but got a window and no seat neighbors. Made it. That was a great flight. And now we're in Detroit. Typical Michigan, huh? Nice and chilly. Show me where you feel inside. Come show me now. Just let that out. Curtains cover everything that you're trying to hide. Open them now. Just let that out. Don't wait, come show your colors. Black, gray, wash away. You are so, so, so colorful like the ocean. Oh, girl, you're colorful like the ocean. Oh, yeah. Ain't nobody like you. Cold, snowy day in Traverse.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
Is he going? I don't even know.
Oh, I can feel from your eyes that you realize. My card right now.
Last day in Traverse. We finally got some signs. First to take off, and now we're going back to the gate because someone needs to be removed from the plane. Cool. It's midnight, so we're an hour late. We had to go back to the gate. We were sitting on the jetway for a while, but we had to go back because some kid like threatened people and was yelling at people. So yeah, we had to go back to the gate and get him off. And then when he got here, someone also got escorted off, but he's with police.
Anyway, it was just a crazy flight experience with a lot of interesting things that happened. But we made it, waiting for the shuttle, and work's gonna be very tough tomorrow.
Koda? Yeah.
Your paw?
I missed you.